This week, it's all about your website. It's the window into your business, so of course, it has to look good. But more than that, it has to be functional. So this video is a kind of checklist of the must-haves for your salon or spa website. Without these crucial elements, you'll be losing business. So pay attention. Have a pen and paper at the ready. Even better, have your website loaded up on another device like a tablet or a laptop. Most business owners look at their website from their point of view rather than their prospect's point of view. Okay, it looks pretty. It's got pictures of glamorous models with perfect hair and shiny teeth and beautiful skin. But that doesn't mean your website is doing its job. There's absolutely no point in getting heaps of traffic to your site if it's not functional when people get there. Let's step into your prospective customer's shoes. She's Googled for a salon or spa service in her local area. More than likely, she's using her smartphone. More than 60% of people now use their phone to look for services and products. So, if you followed the steps in our Google Page 1 free videos, let's say she's found your business on the first page of Google and she's clicked through to your website. Great. But can she find your phone number when she gets there? One of the big mistakes many business owners make is burying their phone number behind two or three more clicks on a Contact Us page. But your prospect just wants to call you, so why make it difficult? Put your phone number right at the top of your site and make it hot so she can just click to call. After all, the most wanted response is a phone call, right? Oh, and if you have an online booking system, make sure there's a book online button right alongside your phone number. Now, let's say your prospect wants to dig a little deeper into your site to see what you have to offer. Remember, she's doing this on a tiny little smartphone screen. Is your site mobile responsive? In other words, is your prospect seeing a desktop version of your site, or is she seeing a mobile phone version? If your site isn't mobile responsive, Google will punish you with lower and lower rankings. It's simple to check. Just look up your site on your own mobile phone. If it looks like this, it's responsive. If it just looks like a tiny version of your main site, it's not. You need to fix it fast. Oh, and by the way, if all this stuff is just too hard, we can do it for you. Just click on the I Need Help button under this video, fill in the form, and we'll be in touch right away. Okay, so your site's mobile responsive, your phone number is prominent, and configured for click to call. But what about all the visitors to your site who almost call you, but don't quite click to call you? Somehow, you need to encourage them to at least give you their email address. Even better, their phone number, so you can keep marketing to them. One of the best ways of doing that is to offer some kind of free gift, say a gift voucher, like this one. They fill in the form, the gift voucher is automatically emailed to them, and you get an email with their contact details. It needs to be prominent. Don't make your prospects have to hunt around for it. Without some kind of name capture device, you could be missing out on turning an awful lot of website visitors into clients. Then there's the dark art of search engine optimization. That's the highly technical process of driving your website up the search engine rankings so potential customers can find it on the first page of Google. Remember how we said in video 5 that 91% of people never go beyond page 1? SEO is a tedious manual process that's roughly split into two parts. Firstly, optimizing the words, images, and videos that live on your site. For example, every image uploaded to your website has a file name of its own. Even the file name of each image should be optimized before it's uploaded to your site. Second, creating a series of backlinks from other websites, such as directories and social media like YouTube, Facebook, and Instagram. Backlinks are a way of giving your site authority in the eyes of the search engines. In technical jargon, it's called link juice. So that's a bare bones look at how to make your website more functional, more attractive to prospective clients, and more attractive to the search engines so it occupies valuable real estate at the top of search rankings. Under this video, download our Salon website checklist and take a few minutes to go through it while looking over your own website and Google Plus listing. If you can't wait to do that, if you need help right now, click the I Need Help button below this video, complete the form, and we'll be in touch to talk you through it one-on-one.